Basketball? It's yucky!
Way yucky!
I'm sure you think it's yucky too, don't you, Lola?
Sylvester, it doesn't feel like there's anything...
Shh!
Oh, I mean, Sylvester, your ankles hurt badly. I don't think Sylvester can play anymore.
We win! We win!
Ah, Doc. This game is 2-on-2, Bunny. Without Sylvester, you're the only one on your team. And there's no one else here that can play.
What about Lola?
Yes? What about Lola? Oh, I've seen her play and she's good.
But Granny, she's a girl.
And she's the only chance you have to keep playing.
Come on, Lola. I need you.
It's almost dinner time, everyone. So whichever team makes the next basket will be the winners.
Mister, you got nothing. Hey!
Yay! Way to go, Lola!
Great shot, Lola. I guess girls can be good at this game, too.
Yummy, isn't it?
Yeah, yummy.
Whatever. I guess boys can play tea party after all.
They sure can.
More cookies, anyone?
Sylvester, your ankle.
Oh, yeah.